What's up, guys? It's Sebastian, SMTH1 here, and we're back with more Super Mario Odyssey. Last time, we basically completed New Donk City. We got all the purple coins. We got a shit ton of moons. And had that awesome fucking New Donk Festival. As you can see, it's no longer nighttime, it's no longer raining, everything looks nice and fancy. We also, before we turned off the video, went to the Cap Kingdom because the guy with the cap taxi came here and then over there. And now he's going to another kingdom that we haven't yet to see. I'm trying to think if there's anything else here I want to do. I think we're pretty good. Yeah, those are coins I already got. Bird noises? Yeah, it is. Alright. No. Yes. I believe we picked the Snow Kingdom. There's a new dog sticker. Yes, we already know how the ground pound works. Let's check out the Snow Kingdom next. It's so cold, it seems like other races in town are quite popular for its frosted cake. That's a little bit of a mouthful. Shivaria, Snow Kingdom. This cake themed parting gift. It is so hard to see here. And Mario's shivering. He's got ice on him. Well, it's not dilly dally. Wait, he's actually freezing. Does he actually freeze in place? Alright, so snowflakes are the coins here. Oh my god, it's way too hard to see here. Well, normally. That's a bump. Oh, that will give you damage. I probably have to beat the boss here to stop the snowstorm and make it less chilly. Hear something under the snow. Yeah, I do. see what's under the snow. Well, yeah, Cappy, I'm revealing it. Nothing over here. Alright, well, let's go in. You scared us. Welcome to Shiveria. It's a little on edge right now. It's alright. Well, that's another Poochie hint. So Poochie doesn't actually show up there. Alright, so this is the way out. Kinda gives me a Christmas vibe. The boxes. Our first moon. Monster ruined everything. No cake, no racing, no fun. Must keep your face nice and toasty. You need a rounder body if you want to race. A monster stole our racing prize. Oh, there he is in the background. He blocked the entrance to our race course. We need power moons to get back in. Bowser's ship. So he's somewhere over there. I don't know where that goes. That looks spooky. Pluckadoo, you're in here. Alright, let's see what Crazy Cap has. That moon, and nothing in here. Moon! Alright. So we can't afford anything yet, but we need 15 to get this outfit, which will be very needed here. These characters are cute. Alright. Wait, yeah, let's go this way. Down the spooky corridors. Ow. They have Santa hats. How befitting. It's a Goomba switch. Moon! There's another moon over there. need a warp pipe to get to it, though. I'm keeping these guys just in case. Looks like you need to ground pound this. Or not. There we go. Okay, so you gotta go to each of them and activate a switch. Just open those barriers. Probably something up there too. I like the Christmas motif here. Moon. Thank God you only have to flip the Joy-Cons up, even when in the grip. What are you doing? What's this? A chest. Moon. Go to the other ground door. It goes much further down. Oh. Oh, whoops. Something up there. There's three coins over there. Move. I'm not sure how to get those. There's a moon over there. Nope, it was not a moon. And I lost my ride. Oh my god. That was not fun. Another fucking moon! Two to go. Well, now that we have 16 coins, by the way, there's only, 50. Let's go get the snowsuit. So now Mario won't be freezing his ass off. And we can do the thing up there. I tire of standing here. Snape in the room. I see a few moons in here. Oh, they're mini moons. Ow. Really? Let me see a thing above me. Moon! How do you get up there? You have to be able to hit that. Maybe. Oh, missed it. Nope. Can I catch the shell? Damn it. Keep jumping too early or late. No. Nope, you can't. Aha. You would think that this outfit would not have ice physics, but it does. Oh, they stand in front of the doors. Alright, let's head this way. Nothing behind me. No. Thank you. Oh, the Brutals are here. Scrub-a-dub-a-dub. We've got the frosty kick, and the boss is soon fussy about case. Reckon we getting the best one, though. I'm fighting you again so soon. I guess I'm going in reverse order now. Right, he swings his hat. Really? That's a fake one. Wait a second. That blended in so well. Alright, battle. Ice physics make you dangerous, man. Moon. One more barrier. First. Did that. All right. Mini moons. Oh shit. Someone tells me the water's still dangerous. Yes, it is. Oh my. All the way over there. And I saw more purple. And the last switch. Bound Bull Grand Prix. Oh crap. This is a race. Doesn't seem like I missed anything important. To the race course! Wait, how many? 28. Oh, just... okay. Big guy. This is the waiting room. There's snow here. There's probably something hidden. Before we talk to him.
Hello?
pace, I don't want to. The other racers are too serious. I don't stand a chance. They would be welcome to take my place. Well, buddy, you have me, and I'll control you. It's a little difficult to control. Now we can start the race, Silverian Elder. A multi-moon, yes. What's some training? I forgot to turn off my phone. Alright, let's try it. It's easy to lose control. Got it, last second. Whew. It fell apart on me. A supersonic snowman. He exploded. Everyone saw that, right? He exploded. Yeah. Oh yeah, the blizzard's gone. Still cold though. There's a moon piece over there. Them. Purple Cheep Cheep. There's the scarecrow there. There's the seed over there. Uh-oh, Mario. Hat door. Another scarecrow. Damn it. Kill me or bitch. I want your moon. Moon. Two more. 10 more to go. Someone to block. Probably gonna push it. But I don't think Mario's powerful enough. Probably need one of the wind guys. Two more of those. What about you? Just too short. Got it. over there. Fuck it. Let's try it. I probably have to get those mini moon pieces again. Aha! I'll probably have to come back to Fossil Falls too. And the Odyssey is here. Oh good, it keeps it. Alright, so let's go get the other one. There's one I need to cheap. And this is the last one. Yep. Alright, so I have two cap doors. I'll come back for this one after I get that moon. My clothes is cheap. Moon. Oh fuck. Okay. Yep, I gotta do it again. And then the other cap door. It actually leaves an effect on the water. Alright, the other one is by the flag. There's one more up there. Yeah, there's more up there. Or something. Man. Koopa Trace Walking's here. with ice physics, though. Oh fuck, I've ruined that. I completely ruined that. Double ruined. It's hard to guess where that point is. No, I did it again. I think I did it again. Yeah, I went too far. I'm literally 1 point away. Here. It's a bit rounded, but please tell me this is it. Nope. Oh! Okay, I'll take it. You look like penguins, but you can fly. Still down 10 coins. There's that thing over there I never did. Room without a cappy. Check. so you can die from that water. Didn't give me an option unless there was something there. One more and I have a full row. Something tells me I need to get cheap in there. Something up there. What's that? Captain Toad. It was so cold, but I had to find some shelter before I got buried in the snow. Luckily, I found a power moon in there. Alright, I know we're running late on the episode, but... So there's something over there. And there's two spots there. Let's go get a cheap cheap first. Not really sure the purpose for this. That's probably a painting. Oh, hi. How did I miss you? There's four more. Everything looks like I did. Those two little ponds, I have no idea what to do about. Did I go down there? Doesn't look like there's anything down there. There. I didn't know they could keep the fucking... I wonder if this will work. Yeah, there's a chest up there that has a moon. Alright, I think that's a good place to stop the episode. So, we'll stop here. Let's turn in the moons first. Sweet. Seaside Kingdom. Also, I just want to point out that landmass, that's a bottle. Like, right under it, that's a bottle. Alright, so here's what I'll do. Between episodes, I will try finding the, last few, what is it, four? Yeah, four purple coins. I will tell you what those are. And turn in the moon that we got at Cascade Kingdom for that, that art, gallery thing. And also do this one in the Lost Kingdom. So I will see you guys next time with one extra, well, two extra moons and the purple coins I collected. And I'll probably buy everything from the shop as well. So, see you guys next time.